ऑनरेबल चीफ गेस्ट, वाइस प्रिंसिपल एंड प्रिंसिपल, रेस्पेक्टेड टीचर्स एंड माय लविंगली क्लासमेट, आई एम यशोधन, स्टूडेंट ऑफ क्लास 8, वुड लाइक टू टेक दिस अपॉर्चुनिटी टू डिलीवर ए स्पीच ऑन इंडिपेंडेंस डे. एवरी ईयर ऑन 15 अगस्त इंडिपेंडेंस डे इज सेलिब्रेटेड एज ए नेशनल हॉलीडे. In India, when people remember the long phrase of our nation's independence from British rule, on 15 August 1947, India gained independence after the series of moment in which many of freedom fighters sacrificed their lives. Students, do you know who is the first Prime Minister of India? Jawaharlal Nehru is the First Prime Minister of India who raised the national flag at Red Fort near New Delhi Lahore's gate. By unfurling the national flag and singing the national anthem, students, teachers, parents and other individuals come together with tricolour flowers on the flag. Students, do you know who is the recent Prime Minister of India? Narendra Modi is the recent Prime Minister of India. In the national flag, every color means represent different things. Saffron signifies courage and sacrifice. White signifies peace and truth. Green signifies faith and slavery. In the national flag, there is an Ashok Chakra which contains 24 evenly distributed spikes. We recall the great sacrifice of Gandhiji, Subhash Chandra Bose, Dr. P.R. Ambedkar and other daring freedom fighters on this special day for their unforgettable contribution to India's independence. Jai Hind.